Welcome
to the wonders of the underwater world.
We're going to see fish.
Here's Dick the diver.
See a fish? We're going to see sponge, coral, hard coral, soft coral.
Gray angelfish.
Sponge. Sardines. Big sponge. Soft coral.
Brain coral. Crab.
Basket star. Tube worms.
Green eel.
Lobster.
Green turtle.
Big sponge, little fish.
Lionfish.
Soft coral. Feather dusters, another tube worm.
Sponge.
Soft corals have little polyps.
A box fish.
Keeping an eye on Andy. Octopus.
Keeping an eye on you.
Big coral heads.
Baby shark.
Blue queen angelfish. My favorite. Triggerfish.
Another lobster.
Parrotfish. Hard corals. Tunicates. More tunicates. Soft corals. The shell lives its life on that coral. Diver seems suspended in the water. Schools of fish. Turtles are not afraid of people at all. You can get right up to them.
Lionfish.
Pufferfish. He can blow up the size of a basketball, fills himself full of water. Squill of grunts.
Anemone.
Inside a cave. Brown moray eel.
Gray angelfish.
They spend their time in pairs. Sponge. Moray eels spend their time back in holes in the coral and sponges. Christmas tree worms. Spotted moray.
Rockfish camouflages itself to look like a rock.
Wreck diving. Wrecks are put there for divers to create a dive site and a space for coral and sponges to grow on. Crab is about the size of a quarter. Some of the turtles can weigh 500 pounds. A little flyby there. Fire coral, striped butterfly fish, look at the teeth in that moray, shark, what kinds of sharks are those?
Bull sharks.
Are they big?
Huge.
Right. And that's close. They're beautiful creatures. They've seen sharks. This is just an introduction to the beauties and the marvels of the undersea world. That's a trumpet fish, sponge. Oh, that's a diver. I wonder what kind of a fish that is. It's an 11-year-old boy. And who's that?